Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Hope you love for that day. My name is Andrew. Today on the channel, I am super excited. I'm finally checking out the brand new Babymetal track featuring Electric Callboy called RATATATA. Interesting name. Kind of reminds me of the, what was it, Rattata from Pokemon. But yeah, I'm definitely excited on checking out this track just because I'm a fan of both of the bands, and it's been a while since I've actually done a Babymetal reaction, and honestly, I think it's the first time I've done an Electric Callboy reaction here on the channel, just because every single time they release something, I usually check it out right away. It's kind of like me and Falling in Reverse. I love both those bands. But hopefully we get some new Electric Callboy on the way, because I would definitely love to check some more out for the channel. But yeah, they are both banger bands that I'm definitely looking forward to checking this one out. And this was definitely not a collab I had on my bingo card for the year. Definitely a collab I think could definitely really work, because they definitely have similar sounds. So I'm definitely curious to check this one out, and if you guys are as well, make sure to hit the like button, subscribe to the channel for more. I do have some Babymetal reactions on the channel, but not some Electric Callboy yet, so I'm hoping we get some new stuff by them. So let me know in the comments whether they're dropping some new stuff, but this track alone I'm definitely super excited for, and it also has an official music video out, and it looks like it seems to be making the waves of the reaction channel kind of goodness. So definitely excited on checking this track out, and let's get right ahead, shall we? 3, 2, 1, let's go. I'm curious to see what it's gonna be like. Let's turn this shit up.
Every night when the sky turns red up above, I feel the beat in my veins and I'm searching for love. You know that hips don't lie, leave you hypnotized. Just give me one more try.
This is a vibe, dude. Okay. This works, dude. That's catchy, dude. I'm already adding this to the playlist. I don't even care. This is banging. That chunk too. Hell yeah. This is why I love this music, man. It's so good. I have a feeling it's gonna get stuck in my head now for the rest of the week. It's definitely two bands I did not see a collaboration, but like, it works though, man. Dude, that this might be another contender for one of my favorite tracks of the year. I mean, it's literally only halfway through the year. It's crazy to me to say that. It's just like we've had so many great tracks that have been released this year. This is definitely another one. Yes, it might not be for everybody, but it definitely did work for me. I mean, I love the use of collaborations, especially with two big bands like Babymetal and Electric Callboy, because I think a lot of people that listen to Babymetal are now going to check out Electric Callboy and vice versa. So it kind of works well with both bands. And it definitely was one that I had hopes that would definitely happen one day, because they definitely have similar kind of poppy level sound. It's just when it's done well, it's done well. And this one has, it's definitely done really well. I mean, it has that use of the scream that Electric Callboy is known for, and also the poppiness that Babymetal is known for as well. And yes, it also still has some of the metal elements in there with, you know, the Electric Callboy-ness of it, but it's definitely a track that is good for both bands, because it mixes in both of their sounds and just uses that. And here's a track for you. Really super catchy lyrics. I mean, the beat was awesome. Generally, usually not my go-to, but definitely it's going to be, I think, stuff on repeat, because the chorus is so damn catchy. And honestly, I have been enjoying quite a lot of this kind of different style of dancey metal kind of stuff. It's definitely been a lot of fun, just putting me into a really good mood. And you know what? That's what music is all about, man. It's like, I love being put into like a really good mood from a track. And this one is definitely going to be up there for sure, as far as being probably one of my more favorite tracks of the year. And anything, honestly, Electric Callboy releases, I'm always excited for to check out, at least on my own time. That's why there has been no reactions here on the channel for them. But going forward, I mean, anytime they release anything, I will definitely be on that train for sure. And I know there's definitely a few other Babymetal tracks I definitely got to check out one of these days. But definitely a banger track, and I was happy to finally check it out. So honestly, instantly adding to the playlist. And I hope you guys definitely have enjoyed it as well. So hopefully get some more collabs by them, because that definitely worked really well. So that was awesome. So guys, have a comment down below, let me know what your guys' thoughts and opinions are on this track from Babymetal and Electric Callboy, and hope you all enjoyed. Remember to like the video, subscribe to the channel for more, and I'll see y'all really soon for the next one. Later guys.